Recently, Blackpink Lisa arrived at Incheon Airport, South Korea, after spending some time with her family and friends in Thailand. But when arriving at the Incheon Airport, Lisa faced a dangerous situation, as a massive crowd gathered around her and kept pushing her despite her having two bodyguards only. In the video, you can see she got hurt due to fans throwing gifts at her. Even though after facing this, Lisa kept smiling and waving at fans, but this could have been extremely dangerous.